What's up, guys? It's Thomas White. Just did a long run that like felt pretty good, but in the middle of it did the Martin Richard Foundation's MR8K. Just for fun, you know, it was good. Wish I could have done it with some other people, but obviously because of COVID and injuries and stuff, can't always do that. Just finished up at BLS, which is always kind of weird to do when no one's here, but yeah, it was a good run. Kind of weird to end up here, but yeah.